Texas Attorney General Ken Paxton says the Fort Worth school superintendent overstepped his authority when he enacted guidelines to accommodate transgender students. Paxton's non-binding opinion says the portion of Kent Scribner's policy instructing district employees not to out transgender students to their parents might violate state law. Scribner says he was within his rights and has refused Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick's calls for him to resign.